Beat the guy in Santa Maria Puzon, giving it right away to their leading scorer, Duguna. But the excellent libero of Gatigan was there. Yeah, I'm always excited to see what the new blood can do. Pero ang pinupuntahan ni Venisa ngayon, yung usual suspects, the big three. Oh, Santa Maria. Tapping that ball to the other side. Montoniedo with a spike.
Both teams na gusto talagang manalo. Lalo na tong LPU.
Puzon, back set, two lang. Inabangan ni Nolasco at Hentapa. Grabe, tindirang blocking.
Set.
Puzon. Pulang! Her signature, spike. Puzon, tossing it up.
Nice.
Dolorito! Alam mo, mas lalakas pa tong batang to.
Yes.
Pirates, ha? Kasi hindi kilalang na pumupunto sa ace o sa service line itong si Dolorito. Wow!
4-0 run na ng LPU yun, Anton.
Naalala ko, game 2 lang siya tumawag ng timeout buong season 97. So, tignan natin, Neil. Saan pupunta si Chloe? Pascual!
Wow, buhay ang bola!
And guess who's in? Manakap is
nice.
In. Manakap, who did not play in game 1, is in. Wearing jersey number 18 para sa LPU. What a save by Puzon.
Grabe, first set pa lang, Anton.
Oh, the last goal, the rookie with a quick attack. Set point para sa Benil, Puzon. Dokuna.
And that's out. Kaya itong ganitong rotation. Nice block. And out of system na bola.
Hentapa.
Nice attack by Hentapa.
Players, new player para sa Lyceum, si Mika Daya.
Yeah.
Pinasok ni Coach Cromwell. Mika Daya. Hentapa.
Nice, big!
Lopez. Now the primary libero para sa Lady Pirates. Puzon. Doguna.
Nice attack. Oo nga, no. Ang ganda ng set ni Ming Ming.
Ming. Ang inabangan nice niya yung, ano niya, yung serve niya. Hindi pa siya nakaka-ace dito sa finals. Pero she's one of the best servers.
Nice.
Gamit. Alam mo, may chance mag-finals MVP si Tinius this.
Yes.
Pwede yung pasok yung kanyang pangalan sa sweepstakes for finals
nice
MVP.
Nice cover by the center. Nakita mo yun, Anton?
Parang naguhukay eh.
Yes.
Montoniedo, binigay kay Hentapa.
Nice block!
Over, getting her first individual award and playing well.
Nice.
Loan, to Jade.
Motivate sa'yo. Kahit ano pang nangyayari sa'yo, sa team nyo, alam mo yung may lakas ka pa rin ng loob lumaban.
Kaya hindi natatakot pumalo. Hentapa.
Nice job! Yun nga, effortless na yung talon niya eh.
Di ba? Parang hindi pa siya dumidiin eh. Montoniedo to pass na ipasok ni Gail. That's only her 6th ace. Spiking machine kasi itong si Gail. Siguro 90% ng kanyang mga puntos is off spikes.
Receive, yun lang. And also pala, yung sa home, yung enjoyment, yun talaga. And now, yun nga, madiin na. Kanina sinabi mong hindi masyado yun. Oh. And that's not a point.
So Mighty Thor pala siya.
Yes.
So, may mga baon kang superhero trivia ngayon. Puzon, Dabuna, gamit, Kluan.
Nice attack by Kluan. Alam mo, ngayon ko lang siya nakitang
si Kloan 6.3
and
middle si Mitch.
Grabe yung efficiency ng bawat isa. And again, Hentapa.
Tinapos ng San Beda.
Oh my God.
So itong Binil naman, 28 straight wins. Yun ang gustong tapusin nitong LPU. Quick attack para sa graduating middle blocker, Sonchi Dahab.
Players niya, no? Kahit anong mangyari, still talking to his players kung anong dapat ang gawin.
Wow.
I told you.
Wow.
Pero grabe rin talaga yung tiwala niya. And also, na-witness ko talaga yan kahit nung hawak niya pa kami.
Wow. Dolorito.
Dolorito.
Puzon, tossing it up.
Nice.
Kloan, three ball for LPU. Mingming. Nakabang si Jade. Pascual. Jonah, cross court. Long rally. Back row.
Nice.
Puzon, Dolorito.
Nice.
Hindi matatapos tong finals na to na hindi nakaka-ace si Mingming.
Kaya
lang.
Now. Kaya lang.
This is it. Championship point. Tulang. Loan to the middle!
And now!